teachers in Fort Wayne Community Schools are getting a raise for the next 2 years. The FWCS board approved a new contract with the teachers union tonight. The two-year contract has a 2.5% raise this year and then a 1.5% next year. It also allows teachers to move one row on the pay scale based on teacher evaluations.